to Xavier Woods is sent over the top rope.
I have a lot to be proud of here in Washington State. So Daniel Bryan, something of a legend. Take a look at this. The champ taking a high risk.
Bryan.
Oh no.
Knocked out his own partner in this matchup, Scott Dawson.
Well, here comes Woods, but Daniel Bryan thwarts the attempt of Xavier Woods to dive to the outside. Bryan now headed to the top.
Daniel Bryan up top. Xavier Woods back to his feet. Bryan measuring his man. Daniel Bryan with a big drop kick, and down goes Woods. A kip up for Bryan. And Daniel Bryan fired up.
This is not the usual reaction when Daniel Bryan's competing, but here in Washington State, Daniel able to feed off the WWE Universe.
A hometown advantage.
A little throwback with some yes kicks.
Yeah, the kicks from Daniel Bryan to Xavier Woods right to the chest. And Woods ducks underneath. Standing switch by Bryan. Roll through, shoulders down. Bryan looking for the elimination and a kick out by Woods. And wait a minute, Wilders took out his own partner. That was from the inadvertent contact earlier on in the match.
Daniel Bryan and Ron have been eliminated.
But the Revival have now put themselves against the wall.
And making moves quick.
Well, I have a hard time believing the Revival would do that intentionally.
What do you mean? You saw it. Tag made. Wilder.
I'm not entirely sure. Wilder didn't make a mistake of some sort.
Oh! Woods with a kick to the face. The Revival are hotheads. And now they're in a two-on-one situation.
Shatter machine.
Insane cover by Wilder. Oh, and he got him. And it's down to the Revival. So
the Usos has been eliminated.
Jimmy Uso trying to make his way to the top rope.
And Dawson meets him there with a right hand.
Nothing fancy there, no flips, just fists. In that case, a straight right to the jaw.
And now it's Jey Uso, tag made, Jey's legal.
Dawson's view is obstructed. I don't think Dawson realizes that Jey Uso is the legal Uso.
I don't think Wilder does either, because Dash Wilder now heading up to the top rope. What does the Revival have planned here?
What do the Usos have planned?
My God, Wilder. Look at this, superplex! But the legal man is Jey!
He jumped off of Wilder's back!
A splash, and the Usos with the win!
Here are your winners, the Usos!
Tag team wrestling at its finest.
We're talking about the ability to adapt, the ability to evolve, especially in the middle of a matchup. The Usos made the best of a scenario. Jimmy Uso still wound up eating a hellacious superplex, but the Usos are your victors.